rush traffic. With the bike, many times you can be faster, it's healthier, and also environmentally friendly. Sometimes, just a nice and a safe bike ride is missing.
Pedestrians actually are not allowed to use this, and so they do, due to the fact that they do. And the fact that there are plenty of cyclists moving here. There are these collisions.
What you see here is one of the bottlenecks of Eurovelo number 9 through Vienna. Less than 1.5 meters wide and used in both directions.
One of our Eurovelo routes is Eurovelo 13, the Iron Curtain Trail. It crosses the Austrian-Hungarian border a dozen of times, and it's leading through a rural area that has been very well preserved by the Iron Curtain itself, but with its character, it lacks a highly developed cycling infrastructure. The trail uses mainly low-traffic public roads, forestry roads, and it has some challenging parts since it's crossing medieval inner cities and also high traffic 1- and 2-digit public roads. So you could see that along the Iron Curtain Trail there is still a lot to be done in terms of transport safety. Thank you.
Thank you for joining us on this bike journey. Sabrina will make sure there will be no fears about safety on two wheels.